Isn't she lovely? I wonder what her name is. She does have a crown. She looks like a siren. Maybe I should look into it. The same year that Starbucks was born, I was born. I think it was in 1971. If I'm not mistaken. There's a lot of great brands and there's a lot of great people who were born in 1971. Or who started their careers in 1971. We're gonna have to check on her and see if she's celebrating 53 years old very soon. In the meantime, she tastes delicious, folks.